it's good to be in Austin, Texas, but then waking up with David Allan Coe and writing a song today. Fucking badass for me, man. Fucking good times. On this one right here, let's talk about that. The Ride. Thumbing through Montgomery, had a guitar on my back, with a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. Well, he was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow eyed. He said, "It's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son?" Sat down in the front seat, he turned on the radio. Them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was a solid country gold. Then I noticed that the stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light. And I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "You're the thing you think folks cry when you play and sing. Have you paid the dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? Well, if you're fixed, I'm bound anywhere, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, "Hey man, turn that car around. This is where you get off, boy, cause I'm going back out to Alabama." When I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world calls me Hank." He said, "Didn't make anything, folks cry when you play and sing. Have you paid the dues? Can you phone the blues? Can you bend that guitar string? Send more, can you make folks feel what they feel inside? If you can't stop now, and the one is a long, hard ride." He said, "Drink the penny, make folks cry when you play and sing. Have you played the blues? Can you bone the blues? Can you bend that guitar string?" He said, "More, can you make folks feel what they feel inside? Well, if you can't stop now, and the one is a long, hard ride. Well, if you did stop out, let me warn you,